morning, one and all. I am Nikita Adani from the Sanskar Valley School, India. And today, I have been given the topic, Ideas to the World. So here goes my first idea, to the biggest threat to humanity. Yes, I am talking about shortage of water. Few days back, I was reading the news that Cape Town has run out of water. And people are literally suffering. My heart was broken. Then suddenly, an idea popped into my mind. Can we create water? Yes, I'm talking about creating water. Me being a seventh grader only has knowledge that water has water is made up of hydrogen and oxygen. But scientists know more than that. So can they create water? Maybe they can. And because this idea is a bit out of the box, so I've got one more idea that two-thirds of the world is occupied by water, but we cannot use it. Why, you may ask? Because it is seawater. It is not drinkable. So maybe we can find a more economical way to convert that seawater into drinkable water. That could solve a lot of water issues in the world. And my second idea is that we all know that fossil fuels like petrol and diesel are non-renewable resources. Means they are going to run today or tomorrow, right? So maybe we can find a better and more sufficient alternative for these, because there are more cars which are dependent on these fossil fuels. And I just told that we have a lot of cars which are dependent on these fossil fuels. I know that there are battery powered and solar powered cars. But we have a lot of cars like the normal cars, right? So we cannot just dump these cars and waste them. That would deeply damage our economy. So maybe we can find a way to convert these normal cars to a battery powered or solar powered car. And my friends, these ideas are going to solve a lot of world issues. Thank you.